Hi friends, this is Prankumar and you are watching Prankumar Vagachela's channel. Today I am going to discuss about a channel's description or about section. I am mainly focusing on three topics. What is this about or description of a channel, and what are the uses of this about, and how to write or set about or description of our channel. Okay, first of all I am going to tell you what is this about. Every channel has an about section. So for example, I am going to show my channel's about section. See, here is an about section. So about, I mentioned, hi, welcome to my world. This channel is completely entertaining you in multiple way. Like that, I have mentioned that yes, brief discussion about my channel and brief explanation about my channel, what it is, what kind of things you can get from my channel. Like that I have mentioned in about section. Like that every channel may have that kind of description. For example, I am opening one channel's about section. See, they also mention some of the information. So what is about? I think you got it. So it tells about a channel or describes about channel. Okay, and the benefit of this about section is you can clearly tell your viewer what is your channel, what kind of things you can give to your viewer or subscriber, so that viewer or subscriber may easily know about your channel, and if he is interested, then he will follow you or subscribe you. So he will clearly know what is this channel. For that information, you have to provide about. So this is the main benefit of this about section of your channel. So hope you got the point of benefit of this about section mainly. So the third thing I want to discuss is how to set this description or about. Okay, first of all, you need to open your YouTube, and after that click on your image or your channel logo. So then you click on your channel section. After opening this, you can see the option like edit channel or manage options. So after clicking edit channel, you can get the description. I already mentioned the description, so it is showing. If you did not mention the about or description, you can clearly write from this section. Here pencil symbol is there, right? By tapping there, you can write up to 1000 words. You can write in any language, and also you can use these emojis. These symbols also visible to the viewers or subscribers, so you need not to hesitate to put these emojis, because these emojis also visible, so you can write over there. Maximum you can put over there. So briefly I want to tell you that about, you know what is about section. I already explained earlier in the first point. So based on that, you need to put about your channel matter in clear view, so that viewer can understand what is your channel. Hope you know all the information about this channel's about section or description. If you like, so please do hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and share it with your friends. Thank you.